Formed in 1908, LSV was created by a group of women concerned with the status of all women on the University of Missouri campus. LSV is dedicated to improving the status of women and is a high honor bestowed upon those who embody LSV ideals.